Hey everyone, I want to talk about Maggie's Dream by Leslie Tall Manning. This story uses magical realism to explore the women's experience during World War II. We focus on one character named Maggie who essentially falls into her dream. She becomes part of her dreams. Dreams become her reality, right? And she finds things about herself, about a new world that, you know, you don't always know if they're true or not. It's very engaging. The writing is fantastic. I couldn't put it down. I mean, it was, I had to put it down sometimes, but that was not because I wanted to. I wish I could have read it all in one sitting. It was fantastic. And if you want to read my full review and my cool quotes below, read my blog. Thanks, guys. On va danser le long